This is the hydroponic giant pumpkin. It's a bathtub full of expanded clay for the stump. Got a 650-litre reservoir down here on a float valve, with a float valve, just to keep it topped up. I've got 7 of these channels full of expanded clay for the secondary roots on the main vine. Got all these secondary roots here coming out the bottom. And then, got pumpkin under here.